actually, it's really nice to be back here again. It's really nice to do more than one show at the Forum. Thanks to you. Tonight, I think tonight's going to be a very special night because we don't really feel it. We're going to give you everything we've got. We're going to play for you a lot of music from all our various albums. We'd like to carry on with a number called White Queen.
Thank you.
Slightly newer from the Day of the Races album. This is a song called Somebody to Love.
Finding some.
amazing night to me. I think it's going to be... Thank you for making that a hit in LA. We appreciate it. We're going to do some of the old hits now. Yeah, if you put them all together, it's going to be like a medley. It begins with something you may recognise. She keeps a boy shaman in a pretty cabin. Got the lip cake, she says, just like real today. Moving, reveling, shaman, jelly tea, and every side. Invitation you can decline. Caviar and cigarettes, help us to dedicate.
Friend.
Yesterday, but we must do it tonight as well. Sincerely, Queen would like to drink a special toast to Los Angeles. Cheers, everybody! Thank you very much. Okay. Take it easy. Pass it around. This is a song called Sweet Lady.
Yeah.
Okay, what should we do next? Any requests? Trivia Sacrifice. We can do that. You know we're going to do that one. Any of the more obscure numbers? Live. We're going to do that as well. Did I hear Brighton Rock?
Yeah!
We're going to do just that. We'd like to feature feature Brian May on the guitar. This is a song called Brighton Rock. Hey. Thank you. I hope you can all hear me, I hope you're all sitting comfortably. I have a few little different things for you now. Can you all hear? Okay, this is going to be a little unusual. We make a few removals on stage. We bring Roger up to the front, which is very unusual.
It's like a game of football.
We put Diggy on fretless bass, which is unusual. And we have Mr. Mercury.
Just posing.
If you watch him carefully, his lips never move. Okay, this is 39. It's really interesting trying out the acoustic numbers. We'd like to do some more, maybe next time. Maybe we might even bring back an orchestra. I know I said that yesterday, but it might prove interesting. Okay, this is a relatively quiet, soothing number. Call it what you like, a love ballad or whatever. From the A Day of the Races album. Have you got that, by the way?
Yeah!
Okay, this is... I might as well tell you, this is a slight adaptation of a number called You Take My Breath Away. Look into my eyes and you see the only one. Contrast. This is a song from the new album. I think we're doing quite a lot from the new album. This is, last night we did this number and it really sounded nice, but I think it really is getting better every night we do it. We get a lot of practice and depending on the kind of audience, of course. This is, it's a Brian May composition called White Man.
Stay.
Just the words on your stone. A man who learned how to teach, but forgot how to learn. Oh, yeah. And she said, oh my God, that takes up a lot of energy, a lot of adrenaline. You must try it sometime. You know, it might be fun. And so this is a song, it's sometimes called a Bo Rap. I hope you recognize it.
Yeah.
very much. Okay, we're going to rock and roll you now. Yes. Thank you. much. And don't forget, keep yourself alive till we come back again. Okay, we'd like to carry on the show with a simple little song called Life.
Thank you.
wanted to leave you in the lap of the gods. Thanks for a great evening.
Thank you.
Thank you, my angels. Right, we don't know what's going to happen exactly now, but it's rock and roll time!